If you're like me, you spend a lot of time fetching water and bringing it back to your desk in order to keep hydrated. This problem affected me every hour of the day, and I didn't want a pitcher taking up space on my desk. So I went online and looked for a way to dispense water without standing up. I ordered a water pump, but quickly found out that it was a bit unsightly and required way too much force to operate. To solve these problems, I did two things. First, I put the pump behind my desk. This hid all the water. Secondly, I replaced the switching mechanism. Instead of a giant mechanical switch, I wanted to use a small switch in the transistor. Here are three ways to switch a load. You can use a MOSFET with a pull-down resistor on the gate, a BJT with the appropriate base resistor, or a relay with pretty much no external components. Initially, I tried using a beefy N-channel MOSFET, and when that failed to turn the pump on, I switched to BJTs. That didn't work either. Then I tried a relay. The rapid-fire relay clicking and large voltage drop led me to replace the power supply to one with less internal resistance. Afterwards, all three methods worked. I had fun watching the LED light up when the pump turned off. Transistors can be used to switch other things too, like LEDs. I used this small reed switch and a magnet to brighten up the closet when I opened the door. You can even make quasi-logic gates by using series and parallel combinations with switches, diodes, or transistors. All of these circuits scale infinitely. All you have to do is add more switches, diodes, or transistors. I added these small, single-pole, double-throw switches to my desk in a three-way configuration. One is for turning lights on when I am sitting in my chair, and the other is for turning lights off when I crash in bed. In the end, I was able to achieve my goals both visibly and electrically. For more information, visit my website. Thanks for watching.
Now press.
It's not milk, it's water.
Would you like to drink it? No, you're more interested in the characters on the cup, aren't you?
Mickey!
Mickey, yes.
Mickey!